All right, let's get this stream going. I hope every single one of your guys' nights is going well. Let's get right into it. Let me pull the stream up on my phone so I can have the chat. What up, everyone? Thank you for tuning in already. All right. I did play a little bit off stream yesterday night after I got done. And I did get a pretty cool double-headed axe. And I did get these two. So let's take that out. Same thing with that. Wait, actually, let me put the axe up and bring the sword out. There we go.
They wouldn't do that.
Oh yeah, there is no trader here. I was gonna try to upgrade some stuff. Wait, yeah, there is. My bad. Out here. I need one more of those. And 11, or... 6 more of the uncommon infected. Okay.
Hungry, need to buy something eyes.
If I take that off.
What about over here? Nothing. No.
Don't forget, make my shop.
Wait, actually, let me buy some of that crafting material. Let me get that, and the wire. Same thing with the scrap. There we go. All right, let's get this mission going. Get over here. Not too bad. I can make some healing stuff now. Why do these guys always want to fight? Why can't we just be friends? Why do you guys want to fight me always?
Get out here,
me hop up here. Grab some more scrap. Ooh, feathers. Why not? Let's go. All right. Wasn't even worth it, really. Ooh. That would have some good stuff in it. Let's just go get this mission done. Inhibitor container detected. I hope this stream looks good. It looks good on my end. Let me know down in the comments, though. Or not comments, my bad, chat.
Vader, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Fuck. You can't let that happen. The tower's mined. Try and disarm the charges, fast.
Keep it going. Okay, nothing else that way. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Let me grab this right quick. Guess I just gotta risk it. Not bad.
Of course the fuck is up. Either the bizarre jag holes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy. Fuck, we lost it, man. We lost it. That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole.
Hey, who's there? Stop, or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear.
I'll try to negotiate.
Let's talk.
The time for talking is over. We're gonna fuck this place up.
You're not listening. You're done.
I want it to be over. And to leave the city safely.
Right, help me, and I'll help you.
You're fooling yourself, Jack. Nobody's letting us out of here alive.
Look, I am a pilgrim.
Let's just blow it up already.
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over.
fuck it up?
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey. Isn't that the Pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a Pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once!
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar! After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker, gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in old Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I'm not helping you. I'm sorry. You guys are crazy and you might go hurt someone else.
I don't bargain with extortionists and murderers.
Well now, look at the saint. The Pilgrim wants to preach to us.
Oh, you fucking fool.
Do it, Jack. Now! Goodbye, Bazaar. What?
What happened? Your toys don't work?
You did this?
You pay for that.
Yeah, they definitely would have hurt someone else.
You won't take us alive. You die, Pilgrim! You got nowhere to run!
So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Oh. I have to make a choice? Oh, no. This one will give me car traps. This one will give me zip lines. I think car traps might have to be the way to go. Plus, I don't know. Okay, they both bring water to the zone like that. I thought it was like spacing it out. Then I'll go with this one. All right. Let's see what that did.
Hakon.
Hey then, where the fuck are you?
Where are we?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
About 8 times.
I have so much stuff I can sell.
Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe.
Let's use the zipline.
You can go search Barney's stuff. Coast is clear now.
Then the nail won't bend on you.
Sorry if you guys can hear my computer fan in the background, too. And this game is just I don't know why, it's just kind of hard on my computer. But I also think it's to do with me streaming at the same time. How much money I got now? 469 coin. That's not bad. Can I claim these? I cannot. Okay. All I meant to grab one of those things. Whoops. Go up this way. Why did you grab that piece instead of the piece above you? Stuff. Thank you very much. Rags and wires, anything else?
Oh, this place is a pigsty.
All right. Oh, there we go.
Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck. That's human skin. Hakon, I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Get the hell out of there. We still ain't Torrent.
Why are you going through my sister's stuff? Didn't know they were hiring pilgrims as housekeepers in this hole.
Are you shedding skin, Barney?
What the fuck is... We didn't...
A little piece of Lucas to remember him by, you sicko.
Fuck you. Nice try. But that ain't mine. I'll kill you, you son of a bitch!
That was quick.
Where's the girl?
She wasn't here.
She hasn't shown her face anywhere for a good couple of hours.
Do you know what it means?
He wanted to show off. Son of a bitch wanted to prove that he killed Lucas. So you're a cannibal now or some shit, Barney?
It wasn't me! It's him! He framed me!
Okay, we're taking him to the station. He'll give us the whole story soon enough. You did good, Aiden. Meet me in my office. Time to fulfill my end of the deal.
I have a feeling he's not the one who did it, but his sister might be. But also, he could be lying. Hey, I got a combat skill. Sick. Oh, but I can't use it on anything. Give me 1 second. I guess that's a way to do it during the daytime. I just needed these so I could upgrade my perks for my weapons. Hey, look at that. I secured this place. Not too bad. Well, I can't say that. There's so much more for me to do. Nothing. Something good, please. Okay, some stuff I can sell. There's a door right here. Some more stuff I can sell? Hey. Honestly, thought that was gonna be way harder to do. Molotovs are the way to secure those places. That's all I can say. If you want to do them during the day, grab yourself some Molotovs. So... got a decent amount of money now. Not bad, not bad. Okay, no. I thought I could upgrade my skills at that dude.
But I got a favor to ask. Probably something with that redhead.
Oh, the water tower looks way different. Hey, I can upgrade them here, though. Oh, I need one more rare. I'll upgrade that. Why not? Okay, can't collect the honey from here, but I'll collect those UV shrooms. Oh, those are bad guys. I don't want you to be calling for backup. Oh, this thing is dangerous. I was a little laggy when I turned right there. That was weird.
Jesus.
where'd you get the idea? Your sick head? Or from your little sister?
Fuck you! I hated the guy more than most. But even I'm not stupid enough to have killed him.
You know, whenever I catch someone, even red-handed, they deny it till the very end.
Maybe you are stupid enough to have done that. Maybe you're a moron even.
You're trying to piss me off, so I kill you right here. No, 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 that's not my game. You're gonna be tried and convicted.
So you kill Lucas. What happens next?
I don't know, asshole. Because I didn't do it. Hurt me, and I'll take revenge. But I'm not a cold-blooded killer.
Forget it, Aiden. Punks like him just want to cause chaos, their favorite flavor. We're done here. This idiot won't tell the truth.
Why would I lie? I have less to gain by lying to you than I did if I'd killed Lucas. Which I didn't.
Don't expect rational thought from anyone who needs a separate brain just to control his sphincter.
You're the one talking out of his asshole. Give me a fucking break.
This piece of skin is evidence. Solid evidence. Let's not waste any more time on this piece of garbage, Aiden. He'll get a trial, followed by a death sentence soon enough.
What about our agreement?
It still stands. Go to the metro tunnels. I'll meet you there after we've disposed of Barney. But there's one more thing. I need a favor.
Well?
Once you get to the center, my wife and kids are there. Will you give them something for me? And tell them that I'm safe?
You don't have anyone you trust more to handle this for you?
Maybe I don't.
As long as this isn't arsenic and you're not setting me up.
It's not. The address is on it.
All right. I got a blueprint. Or I don't even know. Oh. Gang leader? When did I get this one? Okay. They're like little charms for your weapon. That's pretty cool. Grab that one with me, too.
It's us. Who's us? Aethor is letting us through to the center. You didn't get his order.
Names.
Hakon.
And you?
Aiden.
Hey, it's our man. Let him through.
This is crazy looking.
Hey, you ever cheat on your woman?
I never had a my woman.
Never been with anyone? For real?
Not everyone's a horn dog like you, Hakon.
Yeah. Unfortunately, but I get it. Always hauling your ass from one town to the next. No chance to get involved with anyone.
And what about you? Do you ever have someone? Oh. For reals?
Me? Relationship. Or those times I told you about. I tried. Really. Each time thinking this was the one. Or two. But then one time, I found the real deal.
But
it ended. I hurt her, and I didn't want to make it worse.
Noble of you.
Nobody's perfect.
Oh.
Shit. What was that? That didn't sound good.
What the hell was that?
Nothing good, I bet.
Well, do we wait?
We need to press on. All the ventilators have shut down, and without them, we won't survive here long.
Chemical fumes. How much time we got?
Fuck all, or even less. There should be a ventilation panel in the service tunnel. Go there and try and get it going while I see what can be done about those power surges.
I hope you know electricity as well as you know women.
Keeping a wise ass like that, you see where it gets you, little punk. The ventilation panel is there.
Please be safe. I want to keep that promise to you, buddy. Who knows if I'm going to be able to do this again, so. Ooh, gold gloves. There's going to be something here. Maybe. That's a lot of stuff right there. Let me use a couple of these right quick.
Are getting thicker and thicker.
Fucking shit. Cables. Follow the cables. Should take you to the backup generator. It's got to be there.
Okay.
Oh, I don't like this situation I'm in. Definitely not a good one.
Generator, but I can't turn it on.
Overloaded, I'm guessing. There's a solution, but you won't like it.
Just tell me.
We need to turn off one of the sections. I can plug it directly to the fans.
Why won't I like it?
I have to disconnect the lights. All lights. You will have to walk in the dark.
Let's try it.
Oh, sure? No.
Of course I'm not sure. We have a choice.
Okay. On three. One, two,
three. Come on.
Oh! Go, go, go!
What? Get... I hate that, how it grapples to stuff by itself. That's honestly annoying.
Yeah.
All this is so sketchy. I'm happy I grabbed all that stuff.
Like a dude without a biomarker in the bushes. Hey, kid, you okay? Talk to me.
Relax, old man. I'm fine.
What are you calling old man, kiddo?
How about next time you do the running?
Yeah, well, I always prefer to have my ass driven. We should keep doing what we're best at. You do the running, I do the thinking.
What about the power? Will it stay on?
I think it just might. If I had a week to spare, I could fix them all up. With one hand up my ass.
Hakon, will the power stay on or not?
It should. But let's go easy, like. So the fans get a chance to pull that shit from other parts of the tunnel. I know this place well. The station was out of service long before the epidemic broke out.
God, it feels weird in here.
In the olden days, me and my boys would come here to hang. No way. Hey, come look at this.
Give me one second. Oh, something's gonna be popping up. That's not good.
What is that?
John Michael Novak.
What?
An old friend of mine. You can find his graffiti all over town. Cool stuff. There should be one more over here.
You hear that?
Nah. You're hearing things.
I'll check it out. Make sure it's not the last thing either of us hear. Stay put for now, yeah?
Okay. Here.
That's not good.
Something must have gone to shit up top, Aiden. That didn't sound good at all.
Oh, no.
Fucking wonderful. Give me the GRA key. I'll try to open the barriers. I know what to do.
I was just gonna help you.
You've used it to open a few things already, right? These barriers are GRE made as well, like I said. I'll find the control room and use this to open the barriers.
Yeah, but you're trapped.
There are hatches into the service tunnel on this side. I look for the control room. Oh, give me the key, unless you want us both to choke to death.
Sorry to ask.
Here.
I'll check the nearest hatch. I will get out. Cabby's word.
Be safe.
Hakon, where are you? Don't leave me here. Motherfucker.
Shit. It doesn't work here either. Okay, wait. I have one more idea.
Yeah, what? No. Don't you fucking dare bail on me.
Trust me.
How can you expect that, Hakon? For fuck's sake. Hakon, don't leave me here. God damn it. You better come up with something. Fast. Oh, and here I thought I'd start to get lonely.
Come on. This is getting me a lot of XP plus a lot of other stuff. I don't mind it.
Answer me. Shit.
I barely can see anything, but I'm just swinging. Oh, you dodged that. What a dodge. Wait, you're telling me I have to run down that? Oh, Lord.
What are you doing here?
Aita sent me. Where's your pal?
What happened up there?
Those bizarre shitheads blew up the windmill. The whole metro's without power. Are you two all right?
Hakon went to unlock the barriers.
Wonder why you'd do that. Wait a bit longer. I'll pull you out in a sec.
Hurry. My infection's redlining. I'm getting ready to turn.
This will tide you over.
Thanks.
Oh, I can get UV right here. Sick. Oh, there is so many more. Come on. Oh. He hit me off the top. No. I actually might be able to upgrade my stuff after this. Let me go kill the big guy. Where is he at? He won't be too hard to kill. Give me 1 second. I still have stuff I need to fight, like this big guy. Oh, that dodge. How do you like that? Any more infected want to fight? It doesn't seem like it.
Finally. take these charges. A technical corridor runs alongside the tracks.
You want me to blow up the wall?
Any better ideas? Our time is really running out.
You seen Hakon anywhere?
No.
Getting the feeling he fucked me over.
You're not the first or the last. Stop! Antazin!
I'm still holding on.
That still will end shortly. A fast learner. Good. Now go! I'm heading back to the exit.
Bro, this is gonna bring so many infected. One. Boom. I called it.
See, gents? Seek and ye shall find. I told you, wherever that ass Hakon is, the little prick Aiden won't be far behind.
What have you done to Hakon?
Hakon? Not a man. Just roughed him up a bit. Then he ran off. You, though, won't be so lucky. You see, there's not many in this world I hate more than PKs. But you are a twofer. A traitor and a thief. You stole the water from us, you rat bastard. Now, I'll stick your head on a pike and wave it at your buddy Aider.
Get out of my sight.
Get out of my way. Last warning.
Oh no! I'm so scared I think I just pooped my drawers. Am I supposed to let it slide that you fucked over my sister? That you crawled over to kiss those soldiers' asses? And that you stole our drinking water? I wish I had killed Lucas. But now I think, fuck him. What matters is, I get to kill you.
Oh, you can think that I'm gonna kill your ass. I'm gonna kill you, buddy. You didn't even take my weapons? How dumb are y'all? Bitch. How's that feel? How's that feel? Oh no.
Electricity went out. It blew up the windmill. Anderson, I'm outside.
I really hope so. But, we'll have to see.
What happened?
I'm stuck in a lift. I thought the generators were working.
Where are you?
Ada has some people on the way. I'm just hoping they can make it before my biomarker turns red.
I'll help you.
Take the antizin and wait. I'll come get you.
Oh, look. I got my own personal knight in shining armor.
You saved me. I save you. Now, where are you?
Lift to the extraction point.
I don't go anywhere.
W-
Where?
Like, I tried to be nice to that guy, and then I've found, he just kept being a douche. I'm assuming I can't go back to the bazaar then, if that's the case. Let me throw this on this. This on this.
Anderson, I'm getting close. I'll be there soon.
Okay.
You're back.
Got you, buddy.
Anderson, talk to me.
Like what?
Why did you join the PKs?
I had a little sister, Olivia. One day she disappeared. She and her friend. One minute they were there, and then we just couldn't find them. Never found the bodies or anything. She was 7 at the time. I was 14. Soon, I heard rumors about the GRE abducting kids for tests. And the army covering it up. So, as soon as I could, I enlisted with the PK. Because they hated the army and the GRE just as I did. And that's that. Okay, Aiden, listen to me. Each exit has an emergency power supply. Look for the backup generators and hurry.
Oh, that's a big guy.
Okay.
Boom. Boom. I should try to get this done right quick. I don't know if I'm on a time-based thing. Oh. I need this sword.
Thank you.
Almost went through the wall. That was weird. He's dead. So is he. And so is he. Alright, we got this all cleared out. I feel bad for that zombie. Let's just put it out of its misery. Alright, let's get this done. Oop, found it. Nope. Oh. Second try. Let's grab this one too. What in the... What? Where did all these guys come from? Wasting my time now.
Anderson,
oh.
Talk to me.
Just hurry up.
Be down there. Give me 1 second. Just get this.
I'm doing my best. Hold on.
How do I get over there? Through the window, maybe? Oh. I go this way. Don't know how that incline's a little steep for you. No, get out of here, zombies. I have to clear out all the enemies. Okay. Alright, you're gone. Please. Thank you very much. I tried as fast as I can. Please still be there.
Anderson, I'm almost there. I'm close. Anderson, answer me. Oh, fuck.
No.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Anderson.
God, you saved my life, Anderson. Thank you.
That's so sad.
Sorry. She's gone, Ader. She saved my life.
Who's responsible? The freaks from the bazaar.
No, it just...
No, I cannot take it.
Happened.
We're in the middle. We have to take the windmill back, so I sent troops to the bazaar.
Here,
we'll put the savages in order.
Young man,
I'm told that the explosions blocked the tunnel, Aiden. I'm sorry. Getting to the center, we'll have to wait.
Yeah, that's all right. I need to get something back first.
Oh, I can definitely upgrade these. Look at that.
Looking forward to your return.
No thanks to you.
The people from the bazaar.
Sorry.
They've gone totally apeshit, Aiden. They're massacring the PKs. They almost got me too. I'll come get you.
No need. Got the GRE key?
I got everything we need, amigo. Come to Sarah and Yana's.
The tunnel to the center is blocked.
I got another idea. Hurry up.
See, I don't feel like he's a bad guy. I didn't blame it on him. They literally made him have to go, like, run away. Because who knows how many of those people there were against him. You know what I mean? Let me craft 4 more of these. 1 of these. All right. Oh, you guys trying to prank me? At least I got car traps now. I'll sell that. Please tell me there's something at least good in here worth my time, what I can sell. Uh, a baseball bat. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm confused on that incline, how you can't walk up that. All right.
Hakon.
You're finally here. Let's go. When Yana heard you were coming, she grabbed Sarah and they left. Seems they weren't too fond of you.
And where are we
at? Waltz! Fucking hell!
Calm down. Let me see. Let me see. I'll help.
Fuck! Wait!
I'll help. Show me. Relax. You're gonna pull through. What's that? The wound from the Lazarus? You say you killed Lucas.
If not for those brass knuckles, it would only took a few seconds to do the job. I thought he was a better fighter.
The fuck are you saying?
No point denying it with this wound, right?
So you carved out his tattoo and planted it on Barney.
Waltz, he ordered the kill.
You're working with Waltz and you didn't tell me? You piece of shit.
Oh, you don't get it, kid. Waltz would have killed me, you see, like he killed Dylan. And anyone who defies him. I have to get out of here, get it? I couldn't have told you.
Why? You know he's the one who tortured me in the past.
I didn't tell you in order to protect you. So what if you find out something about your sister? Waltz will kill you.
Where is he?
Ah, fuck!
Where is Waltz?
Supposed to meet him under the electric car factory in the GRE tunnel. Hey, then I'm fucking dead here, understand? They're gonna kill me. You'd leave me. You'd leave me now.
Give me back the GRE key, Hakon.
Here.
I gotta help him.
I should leave you to die for what you did.
Why wouldn't you?
I'm gonna find that sniper first.
Really? You do that for me?
A life for a life. After that, we're fucking done.
You see that goddamn sniper?
No, nothing.
Use your binoculars.
Shut up. I'm done listening to your sage advice. Let's leave it at that.
Those bolts fly far and fast. Find something to hide behind.
Tell me something I don't already know, Hakon.
Man, I trusted him. That's so sad.
Aiden, you all right?
Yep, I'm fine.
Clever fucker. Shut the tank.
I didn't realize it was that bad. I thought I could just walk through it just a tiny bit.
Yep, I'm fine.
the tank.
All right, I see what I'm supposed to do. Oh, that's so sketchy. Ow. I hate how I do the jumping thing.
Somehow.
Oh, I see exactly what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Whoops. So I think I'm supposed to be going this way.
Who else wants to kill you, Hakon? Aider? The PKs?
I lost track ages ago.
Not bad. This way. This way. I think he knows I'm here.
Got you, fucker. What? No.
Why are you protecting that asshole?
Who sent you?
Fucking Santa Claus. This has nothing to do with you. You gotta pick your friends better.
Why are you hunting Hakon? Is this about killing Lucas, or?
Tell Hakon that it's not over yet.
Hey, wait! Ah!
What?
Hakon, you still alive?
My meter's still running.
Hakon, yeah, she got away. But you're safe. For now.
She? There was a woman? Fuck.
Yeah, and I don't think she likes you. That sounded personal.
Personal, huh? Doesn't usually narrow it down. But I know who it is. Watch out for her, Eden. She's one of the most dangerous people you'll ever meet.
And noted. Now I'm going to the central loop.
Beware of Waltz, Eden. Renegades have appeared all over the center, and he's working with them. He's looking for the key you've got.
I'm done listening to your advice. Aider, come in.
Eden, tell me what's cooking.
Oh, you have no idea. Barney and Sophie, they didn't kill Lucas. Hakon did.
What? How?
Waltz had him do it. And that completes my part of our deal. Your turn.
White. Aiden. Did you see Waltz? You know where he's hiding?
He's at the old car factory.
So we're gonna meet there. Waltz is bloody dangerous, Aiden. He's a renegade. We have to get him.
And what about the central loop?
The central loop will stay put. Waltz won't. Trust me. I'll see you at the factory.
This stuff is everywhere. Oh, hey. Wow.
So what do you know about Waltz?
Not much. I heard that years ago he got kicked out of the GI.
Butcher's right hand. We've been looking for him, sure. Been looking for many of them, but maybe something changed and Walt's climbed the ranks.
Why did he want Lucas dead?
That's gonna be the first thing I'll ask once we get to him.
Not bad. I need to stay away from that stuff, 1000%. I bet that place has some pretty good loot up there, though. Oh, that's such a cool sight, seeing the city in the background. I've never been over here before. This is new to me. There's a big guy. Not bad. I made it in pretty easy, honestly.
Outside the tunnel that leads to the car factory. The entrance is closed. I'll climb up and try entering from the roof.
Be careful. Waltz is extremely dangerous.
I know. I'll try and open the gate. Inside.
Okay, we're almost there. Look around for generators. The military always brought them for backup power. Get a generator working and the gate should open.
What the?
Don't. Why are you approaching the door? Oh. What is that? It like has tar on it. Not bad. That's a crazy looking monster, honestly. I just saw a zombie in the cutscene.
Base, it's under attack. It's the bazaar.
What the fuck?
You're gonna crush your hands.
Fuck.
Silence. We gotta get the power back on. Probably blew a fuse. There must be a fuse box here somewhere. Hey. Come on. Fuck me, what a mess. Try to find it. There should be a utility room nearby. I told you to stay outside. You're not the fucking commander.
Gentlemen, Waltz might be here. Focus, for fuck's sake.
The zombie's standing up with one leg.
We're waiting, Aiden.
Ooh. I should have searched around a little before I did this. Not bad. I'll take those. Ooh. All right, let's go.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord. Hakon been through here. Damn. Someone must have locked that door.
Hey, somebody's in here. It's him! Get him!
Easy now. Surround him.
Jack Matt's leash.
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role. New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Pepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Pepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
Thank you.
pay for what you've done?
The little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up, just a precious little boy.
Does that mean I can't hit GRE containers no more? Oh.
This one's dead too. He ground him into fucking pain. Over there. Someone's moving. Boss is in the factory.
Hope they're all okay. Oh, what? I turned into a zombie? What was that? What was that? I turned into a zombie.
What the hell?
What?
My head is pounding. What's happening to me? What happened here? Walt has the GRE key.
This is it, Walt.
It looked like that dude was still moving. That scared me. Let's do my health. Oh, that's gruesome. I'm gonna assume I might need this, the wall running one. Oh, that's sick. I really didn't expect me to make that jump. Oh, that was close. Not bad. No, 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 no! Damn it, man. I died in such a dumb way on that one. I want to know how to get in there. Wait, did I find it? Yes, I did. Well, at least like I am getting this. At least it has a little bit of reason for me to do this. Because I don't know if I'm ever going to be back on this side of the map. Who knows? And I might forget about it by the time I come back. There we go. These last couple of missions have been so long, honestly. This way. At least I can make some money from the stuff I collected there. Oh, I almost fell. Okay, we good. We good. This is safe. I saw a crystal. There's multiple crystals just chilling right here. I can make so much money. You out of your misery. Dang. Wait, what was that? I swear I ran by something. Oh, I did. Throwing knives. Wait, what? How did I jump that high? That's what I want to know. Jumped like Superman. Oh. I didn't even realize I was up at the last part. Look at that. Oh. I can't make that? Are you serious? Okay. I was just messing up every time. I was like, there's no way I should be able to make that. Oh, what's that? I didn't realize that's how much stuff I was missing back here. Drop down, go this way, up here. Oh, here. I was like, where?
I'll do it right. You're one of my curious. Good. Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
History? 5 years old? You torture kids? We were kids.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others, special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister,
what have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Oh.
Run.
Wait, I gotta take.
He's a zombie.
He's transforming.
He's a zombie. Oh no. Yeah, I don't know why you're just standing there just looking. Right behind me. Couldn't leave the door open for me? He one hit me? Oh, Lord have mercy. Fucking pure anxiety right here, man. Keep it going. We're looking at the door, dude. I don't know what your deal obsession is looking at doors for. Anxiety, please don't. Oh no. This is bad. My heart is racing so fast right now. Did I just run circles? I swear to God, I just ran circles. Full speed. Ooh. Keep climbing. Thank you.
That was close.
Yeah.
Something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects too.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were at a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be pouring herself with water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gadjo. Sign of the times. World we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Like, truly. Yeah, please. Please.
Hey, wait! Hell, she's fast.
Maybe she's Mia, but she just changed her name. Or lost her memory. That could be a thing. I wonder.
way.
Do you have nightmares about what he did to us?
All the time. That's why I want to kill the fucker. Waltz is number 3 on my list.
You got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on it?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hathon, and... You know what? It's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, Your Honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hakon?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected, and no biomarker. People at the bazaar wanted to hang me.
Sure, I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there, got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone, like everyone. I trusted him once too.
Really? Tell me about it.
Maybe someday. But my story's similar to yours. He tricked me. And people died. Better forget about him. Or do like me. When you see him next, make sure you have a crossbow and a bunch of bolts handy.
Okay, enough chatting. Let's go.
Bossy. I like that. We gotta go.
Oh. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wow. I thought you were gone. Apparently, Waltz was doing these experiments on the sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point, they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too.
And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot, and Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
No, because I got my key back.
Get that! You don't Dylan?
Wait, you knew Dylan?
How do you know Dylan?
No is an overstatement. He contacted me because he wanted to escape the city and Waltz. He was frightened. Something must have happened, or he found something.
What could he have found?
I don't know. He knew I was in touch with Frank, but then Dylan just disappeared, stopped making contact.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking... So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Luan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am Luan. Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander, Lucas, found something. Something Waltz had been looking for a long time. He wanted to escape the city so that Waltz wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Waltz, and valuable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz, but why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry!
Lady.
Ladies and gentlemen, the train is delayed. The metro service is sorry for any inconvenience.
Quit looking around, bro.
Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
Yeah, it's just pipes.
Hurry, Aiden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop.
Well, I guess he doesn't know about what's the name truly. Like how it was before this happened. Wait, I'm at the center. Oh, I can get one more upgrade. Let's do it on stamina.
Are we going or what?
I was sightseeing.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, shit, look! Light's here too!
Look. It's
fucking unbelievable! Come up to the roof! We'll check it from above!
The
see
Savior
you at the
is
top.
Coming to lead us to heaven!
Whoa.
Come on, Aiden, quick.
I'm coming.
We have to see this from the roof.
I'm zooming.
Hey, where are you?
Let's see. How is that zip line zooms? It just goes so fast upwards. That was crazy.
Shit. I really thought it'd work. We were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look, Aiden, they're back on. They're fucking coming back on.
Be safe. Or be careful, my bad.
You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful. Oh, I can't believe it. No, I just can't believe it. Oh, I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How does this happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
We'll meet you there, dumbass.
Something's wrong.
No. Oh, no. No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
It's like...
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait? But why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand, it's the first... It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
How do I use this? Hold X to open paraglider. Okay.
Easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, The military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work and power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.
Yeah, that's kind of an insane power that key has. Oh, that was sick.
Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you.
I'm not making it. This is pretty sick, honestly.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
Wait, on my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, inventory is full. I can't take that. But I can take those. All right, too much here.
Can it be made to fly faster?
Possibly, but that's something you should ask the craftmaster about.
What is this LT thing? It just seems like it's quicker. More stuff I can sell.
Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish. They were really something hated. Real heroes. The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But maybe someday.
Get off of me. I'm taking so much stuff.
Seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
What's there to think about? Why not head back to base?
Who the heck are you, anyway?
I'm someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. You know anything else about it?
That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned, and this here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
I'll climb it.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the Peacekeeper.
Uniform! Take what? Electricity brings all lights up!
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother and a goat.
PK moron.
Oh my god.
We'll be taking that electricity. Thank you very much. Kill him.
Sorry, but you ain't taking nothing.
You, bud. Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon, while bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too. You still want to climb up there, Aiden? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
I'll do it.
Like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio. Aglot's good with electronics.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics. I thought you were going to climb up there.
Stand
I gotta find a way up there, sir.
I'm inside.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took it offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable and connect the source of power to the transmitter. That should restore the circuit.
Aiden, report in.
Yep, I'm on top of the substation, trying to connect power to the transmitter.
Wasn't a piece of cake in here after all. Sure you're gonna make it?
I met a bunch of PKs who couldn't get to the substation themselves.
So that's why you haven't called me yet.
You should see them. Get to decide which one I like more.
You know that'll cost you, right? The peacekeepers, they're all right. But they're not the sort to help out of the kindness of their heart.
That's actually crazy. You can get it caught on stuff.
Besides, they're down there and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I wouldn't give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own men. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side. Who else, if not people like us?
I'll think about it.
Just don't take too long, Gajo.
Wait, what?
I'm already done here, and you're dicking around over there.
Always with the competition, huh?
Oh, I'm so close. Is it even, is this even physically possible? Wait. Or am I just not the brightest? It might be the second one. Oh my. Okay, this does not go up. I thought this might have gone up. I got number three done. Mel, where is two at? Maybe second floor? No. Wait. I wonder. Look at that.
I plugged it in. What now?
Activate the control unit. It's in the control room.
On my way.
Your help is an important contribution to make this city safer. I just wanted to say that so you feel appreciated and so you understand how important this is.
Okay. Thank you. I guess.
Alright, they're both the same. I'm gonna do the PK on this. They're the ones actually trying to bring law and order back to this.
Not bad at all. Not bad. Right, Aglot?
Optimal, even. Here's your pay, as per our verbal agreement. Working with you has been a pleasure, Aiden.
Same. You take care of yourselves.
Ooh. What? Well, I want to do wall run. That's a good one.
Are you pissed at me?
Nah, your choice. And I know why. But if it were me, I'm for the free folk all the way. There are a lot more substations. If we could get them all going...
Can we first go to the fisheye and...
Yeah, sure. Let's meet in the canteen. I'll wait for you there.
I kind of feel bad for not giving it to the free people. I just feel like there would have been a lot of fighting and people dying over, yeah. All right.
Hey, over here.
I can sell my weapons to him. When did I get that? Oh, I might have over 2,000 after the end of this. I think I'm gonna end the stream here, though, after I sell all this stuff. But this stream was wild. That's all I gotta say. Like, honestly, this was probably one of the craziest parts of the game so far, in my opinion. I have 3,900. Ooh, that's a lot. Let me buy the hacksaw. And there we go. 54 damage. It does more damage than that. Oh, that's thick. I wonder if I complete this. Because I'm just trying to get, not lose any progress I've done already. So let me go to the windmill or the fisheye. And then I will end the stream. But thank you everyone so much for watching the stream. How long has it been? Like a 2-hour stream? 3-hour stream? 2 hours and 30 minute stream? That is wild. They're standing right beside, okay. That dude's looting right beside where there's a bunch of zombies at. Those are quite expensive, but I'll take those DIY bombs. Those are some crazy prices if I've ever seen some. I didn't know I was that low on Rincent. I bought all the goods from her store. I'm just trying to get all these good to go. There we go. And let's do that katana. All right. Let's talk to her, and then I'll end the stream after this. Let's see.
Looking for Luan? No, I can find her.
She was just here.
Boo. Still didn't break your neck? Good.
That's him. The Gajo you were talking about. Daniel, I've heard a lot about you.
Really? So good or bad things?
Nanahiria, Gajo. Medic have Kyla van Lupinel tut. Sarchawa Vesawa Dukhawawa to Tiknok Fu Bakrano. Merak Havatut Fchuvava Dre Tutar Vuchni.
Daniel! Back off, you imbecile.
Navachav Weska, Yovsa Outsidero. Wesa Subida.
Jesus. Jealous much, Daniel? We were never together, got it? Give it a rest.
What are you talking about?
That Levant friends are my friends.
Danier says that to get the power flowing, we have to reactivate the other substations.
On, but the cables couldn't take it. 15 years took a toll. Atrophy musculare means juite.
Untrained muscles wither. Come on, Frank's room is over there. Let's figure out why Waltz turned it on in the first place.
Good talk, Gajo. Better watch your back. You have somewhere to be? Really?
Are we going?
One thing about Frank. Do you see these people? Anywhere else, they'd be savages at each other's throats, but not here. Here, they stay calm, cool, and collected, because of Frank. They respect him, because he was a Nightrunner. Everyone here owes him something, including me. If it wasn't for Frank, I wouldn't be here.
And where would you be?
In a dark zone as a biter? Or in some den, high and about to get higher? Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Let's go. Frank!
They slaughtered us. One by one like fucking rabbits.
Frank? Frank, it's me. Wake up!
You? What the fuck you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Ravik's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
And who's that? Queen of fucking England? I gotta act all Danny now?
This is Aiden. He has the GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Where'd you get it?
From one of Waltz's men.
So you want a Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side.
We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you. Ready? Yeah, because he's a fucking psycho. He's fucked in the head. That's your Holy Grail and Ark of the Covenant all in one, Loan. Happy? Aiden, right? You and Loan can get the fuck out of my face now. I got more important things in my mind. It would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
We're not finished here, Frank. This contains info on someone I'm looking for, too. I need to know how to read it.
It's a fucking key, not a diary. You can use it to open doors, start the electricity, but it's useless on its own. You need some place to stick it. And before I tell you where you can stick it, get out. You're giving me a fucking headache. Ravik, you fucking bastard. Why did you come back for this mission? Everything went wrong. So many people. So many wonderful people.
Luan, it seems we're done here. Come on, let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together. You were a legend. Fucking commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Luan. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck would Waltz turn on the power?
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue.
Thank you, everyone, for watching.
For the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it. The thing is, I have no idea where one could be. And those who knew are probably long dead. But the good news is we'll probably be dead ourselves soon enough. Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Fucking drunkard. You hear that? Fuck, something's happening. Will you check? I'm right behind you.
Oh my god, it's not possible!
Inside, for god's sake, I've seen them!
We need help! We're the peacekeepers, for Christ's sake!
To all units, renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, renegades are in the center. They're surrounding the fisheye. Can anyone hear me? Over.
What was that? There it is. There we go. Let's just finish off this mission. Kind of struggling getting onto this roof right now. I was going up the wrong roof the whole time. Put this fuse out. Come on, hurry.
Gotcha. Assholes.
Wow, I tried to wall run, but that was a big fail. What was that? Oh, that dude's gone. Perfect. There we go.
They're inside the fisheye. They have Frank. They blocked the door. I can't get in.
Ah, shit. I'm on my way.
Okay, never mind. I was gonna say I have to cut my parachute here in 1 second.
Drop him.
Damn.
Aiden,
Damn.
Everyone all right? Check who needs help and bring in some medics. And make sure there's no more of those fucking renegades in the area.
Yes, Commander.
You all right, boy? Jackman.
Come on, Frank. You all right?
I saw you fight. What's your name?
Aiden.
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead. Come on, boys. Search the area.
Sir, I have a question. We're looking for a GRE database.
Most GRE equipment has been dead for years. What do you need this database for?
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. Aiden and I need to find this database. Will you help us?
Luan, he's your friend.
Aiden? You could say that.
I've never heard of you, Aiden. Where are you from?
I will tell the truth.
I'm a pilgrim. I came from outside the walls.
So you've seen a lot. You probably came through old Villador too, right?
All right. What do you want to know?
A lot has been going on there lately. We lost our commander, and the Bazarians tried to cut off our power source. Fortunately, they failed, and we held our position. But the fighting continues. We're losing people. I also lost contact with the new commander, Ator, and his unit. Know anything about them?
We found Waltz, but he overpowered us and escaped.
What? Where?
In the tunnels, near the car plant. Waltz decimated Ator's squad. I barely managed to escape.
I shouldn't have left them like this. We need to find out what's going on there. As for the GRE equipment you're asking about, you can ask Lieutenant Rowe. If something's working, he'll know about it. Lately, he and his unit have been securing the Culver Island and New Dawn Park areas. But because of the Butcher's raid, we had to go radio silent. So you have to look for him yourselves. If you find him, give him these.
What are they?
Orders for him and the other units. Move it, boys. Let's go.
Come outside. Let's talk.
All right. Well, I'm going to end this stream here. It's been almost like a 3-hour, 4-hour stream, yeah? Yeah, it's almost been 3 hours. That is mind-blowing. Thank you, everyone who has stuck through and been watching this whole time. It means so much. And thank you to everyone who has hit that like button during the live stream. I can't believe there is 4 likes on this live stream. Thank you guys so much. And I hope to catch every single one of you in the next live stream. And I will be live tomorrow morning. But peace out. Have a great one. And I hope you all stay safe out there. Bye, guys.